climbing peacefully through about 32,600 feet on our way to 38,000 feet, clear, beautiful day, smooth air. And then suddenly we heard an explosion and felt like we'd been hit by a Mack truck on the captain's side. The jolt was so sudden and violent. Our aircraft skidded sideways, pitched over in a dive, and did a snap roll to the left. The aircraft was very close to out of control, and we wanted to make sure we didn't aggravate that. So your reaction, sometimes you would be surprised. You get to determine, am I going to be frozen in fear, or am I going to continue to problem solve? The mantra that Boeing puts on the front of their quick reference handbook or their emergency procedures book, it goes well in life as well. Maintain aircraft control, analyze the problem, take appropriate action, and maintain situational awareness. Take aircraft out of that, and it is a great life motto. Maintain control of yourself. Analyze the problem. Take appropriate actions. The habits that you groom will be the instincts that come out. Problem solving is kind of the root of everything we do, no matter what vocation, profession, industry we get into. You don't have to succeed at everything, but certainly try everything in your path. I think that is a message that we need right now, especially our youth. My goodness, they've gone through a few years of wearing masks and hearing doom and gloom and fear, and this is the dawn of a new age in many ways in aviation. We have not had the opportunities that we do in aviation since, I would say, World War II. I've spent the last couple of years on a women's advisory board to the FAA, and just looking at some of the reasons that we don't have very many women in aviation. And truthfully, the reason sometimes is that we say it's only a STEM program. AOPA has done this amazing bridge so that anyone can know not only more about aviation, but how the practical, logical steps of how do you get into this industry. If they choose not to go into aviation, they've already gotten a crash course in problem solving and looking for the questions that need to be asked whenever you're going forward to look into what you want to do in life. The differences that we have among us are part of what really weaves together a great fabric. Women and people of different ethnicity, they bring a different perspective, a different energy. You know, we are not needed in the industry to make it fair. We're needed in the industry because when you mix all those groups together, you get a higher IQ, you get better innovation, you get a better product.